I want to hear more about you.
Compared to yours, my life will seem dull indeed.
Your name, Blackwall, doesn't sound Orlesian. Marcher, then. Ferelden.
I was from the Free Marchers originally. Markham. That was a long time ago. Another life.
I hear that many wardens were once criminals.
You're right. And when you join, your past is forgotten, so let's leave it that way.
What did you do before you became a warden?
I was a soldier, a nobody trained to wield a sword and follow orders. I grew weary of fighting other men's wars.
So you became a warden?
More or less. Becoming a Grey Warden, it was the first time I felt like I mattered. The life I led before seems hollow in comparison. Perhaps one day it will fade away.
Why did you join the Wardens?
Because they remember honor and sacrifice. Words that have little meaning to the rest of us. Because they lay down their lives for those they have sworn to protect. We all need to believe there are such men in the world. I needed to believe I could be one of them.
We can continue this discussion at another time.
Very well.
The Maker has revealed to me. There is but one world. Thank you. One life.
I noticed you crept back to the tent rather late last night.
And if I did?
I hope for your sake you weren't sniffing around after that iron bull.
I simply wanted to thank him for having his healer give such good advice. We've saved some lives thanks to him.
And that's why you're walking so funny.
I thanked him a few times. Then later he thanked me back. It was a very grateful night all around.
Oh, you're terrible.
Creator, see me near, for I walk only
with
you.
I don't know if the Pteridon can get you.
Any word?
Nothing yet.
What have your ears heard, Leliana? Anything new we don't already know about?
No, nothing.
Thank you.
work?
Report, sir.
You know, Viv, you're not bad with that stuff.
You will address me as Enchanter Vivienne, court mage to the Empire of Orlais, or Madame de Fer, not Viv.
Oh, right. Ma'am. Sorry. Ma'am.
Yes. Ma'am works as well.